Banks typically charge a higher bought deal yield to maturity, often around 0.1% to 0.5% per annum, as compensation for fully subscribing for the sukuk and taking on the sell-down risk, the risk of not being able to subsequently resell all the sukuk to the end investors. It is, however, extremely rare that the bought deal yield to maturity is close to 1% per annum above the market rate. If MBank was able to sell the entire 5 billion ringgit sukuk to investors, they would have earned a whopping 604 million ringgit in profits. We could attribute it to MBank's negotiating prowess, but when we see later that MBank was actually willing to accept a lower return for this risk, it wasn't really the reason.